Hilda Vondraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. Everyone's a little nervous around mages right now, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there, too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Interesting reading. Could be worth a look. Mother Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Be ready. More coming our way.
It's done.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't... Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle.
I am. And you must be the one they are calling... The Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
It's just what I heard.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
That's the last of the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night.
These people need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than monk.
Farewell.
Would that I could.
Of course.
Please, somebody, my wife needs help.
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath, like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
With the Inquisition. Corporal Vale, thanks for your help. The mages and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horse Master Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the mages and Templars are done killing each other.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply. But if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
Restore order by securing an alliance. It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Should be right up ahead. Templars and innocent people caught in the middle. Some things never change.
There must be something here.
A Templar, I believe.
Me to handle that?
Bandits ahead!
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against Tears.
Peace. I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone. What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Mahalani, Maglandeva, Vienna Selene.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's letter.
What are those runes? Never seen their like before.
Retreating. We must pursue.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
taking flight!
Nice work taking care of the bandits. Corporate Vale will want to hear the good news.
Hey!
magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Apostate's dead. Refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road.
I believe the renegade Templars still present a problem, however.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
This would be a good place to set up.